in the car. We have to take him into school. And it's pouring. Yes, we can. I can see you right there.
It's been a busy day so far already, you guys. It is about 9:30. We took Emma to school this morning, but before she got up, this morning was just one of those mornings where I woke up early, I took a shower, and then for whatever reason, I just couldn't take the house. So before the kids even got up, I vacuumed, I took the little wand attach thing and like dusted all of the lamps and the picture frames, and then I dusted all of the other stuff, and I'm feeling so much better about the house. When Emma gets home from school, I'm gonna have her clean the bathrooms. I'm gonna mop the kitchen floor in a little bit. Yeah, I'm feeling better already about the house. My house is never really overly dirty, but it's just, I feel like with Christmas, there's just so much more stuff in the house. And so like, I start to get like, so I just needed to clean. So I cleaned, I feel better. But yeah, we took Emma to school, and I have a couple orders that were purchased yesterday afternoon that I need to get packaged up. I'm gonna take to the post office, and then I'm gonna start working on Olivia's gloves. Yeah, so I'm gonna do that. I'm having a giant cup of coffee this morning. I am just finishing off what was left from yesterday. Look, guys, like, that's how big it is. Just finishing what was left from yesterday, and it ended up actually being quite a bit. I didn't realize that we made such a big pot last night. Later this evening, after I pick up Emma, she and I are gonna go do a little bit of last minute shopping. She wants to get some things for Jillian and Noah with her own money, so we're gonna go do that while Joel and Jillian and Noah finish a present that they are making for me. So we're gonna do that. And then tomorrow night, it's not supposed to rain. Today it's pouring. But tomorrow night, according to the forecast, if it holds out, it's not supposed to rain, and so I think we're going to go look at Christmas lights. So hopefully that's what happens. But so let's get to it and see what all we can do today. All right. Today, usually I would make my own minestrone soup, but when we just need something quick, I really love this Bear Creek brand. So we're having that, and we had some leftover wild rice and lentils from our dinner last night, so I went ahead and added that to it. Super easy. Yeah, so that's lunch today. I'm looking forward to it because it's still just pouring down outside, you guys. It's like big drops of rain, so. Kids keep asking me if they can go outside, and I'm like, no, it's all muddy. I'm really hoping it's going to turn into snow at some point. The forecast said maybe by Monday, so there could, fingers crossed, be snow for this. We'll see.
Making spirits bright. Oh, what fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride and ride a horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride and ride a horse open sleigh.
Good job. You did a good job.
Next one's Away in a Manger.
Okay, go ahead.
Away in a manger, no crib for a bed. Little Lord Jesus laid down his sleeping. The stars in the sky look down where he lay. For little Lord Jesus asleep on the
So Joel's frames actually came today, which is really exciting. So I'm going to get those pictures put in them and ignore my shoes on the couch. get it wrapped up before he comes home. And then that's it, guys. I'm done. I'm officially done. Other than the gloves that I have to make. But that's it. All done. I'm so excited.
Welcome back to the tent for your showstopper today. Paul and Drew are looking to make a tiered Coraline. I mean, who knows what that even is?
Yeah, well, it's a highly decorative, enriched sweetbread. It's mainly seen in...
Our Christmas shopping, we're so excited. Emma got stuff for Jillian and Noah and for Keaton. She's shivering.
It's cold.
Oh my god, Orange Julius.
That's why it's cold.
Mm-hmm. It's really good though. It's mango pineapple. Mm-hmm. It's really good. But we're done. Completely done. Now I just have to finish wrapping. I thought I was done with that too, but I have to help her wrap all this stuff.
We still have to get a big teddy bear.
That's right, yeah. The boyfriend has requested a giant teddy bear, so we have to go get that. I found one at Costco. It's bigger than me. So I'm pretty sure that will be sufficient as the definition of giant. But, so yeah. That's all she wrote, folks. Christmas is in a bag.